Hi there, Gemini. Thanks so much for tuning in. I'm Astro Girl, and we're looking at May 15th through May 21st. The heavens have graced us with a lighter work week and social week this week, just what we need. 2017, as I explained in my love and relationship advice article, which has gone up, has really been tricky, I think. I think with the political circumstances that have gone on, and I think that there's just been so many retrogrades of planets, whether it's Venus, whether it's Mercury, and one after the other, it's like we haven't had a break. So you'll be pleased to hear that finally things are settling down, planets are moving direct, and once Jupiter picks up steam and moves direct June 9 in your fifth house of romance and creativity, it's going to be a really good time. So make sure you check out my monthly love and relationship advice article. So Venus has a not very serious showdown with Jupiter this week. Mercury gets the week off to a slow start on Tuesday, May 16, shifting from fast-talking Aries into Taurus, your 12th house of past karma and subconscious. So you can expect to have a much more deliberate and methodical mindset over the next 3 weeks. May 19, things get stirred up in a good way as a result of the Saturn-Uranus trine. Since Saturn and Uranus get together, it could mean that there's some sort of breakthrough in the elderly community and with science, maybe with stem cell research or something like that, helping older people get along and use their facilities better. I think sometimes the elderly are really overlooked, and it's really not right that, you know, there's not enough done for them. And so let's hope that that does come about. And of course, the Sun moves into Gemini, your sign. Happy birthday to all those early bird Geminis. You tend to feel lighter and more social, and there's an unrelenting need to find out everything about everyone. So you're going to have 30 days of fun, social birthday time coming up, Gemini. So something to look forward to. Have a wonderful week, and I'll speak to you again soon.